Supercilious mega leaking, talking down corrosive. Insults from the rival teams simply are atrocious. Dr. Fox and bonking Boris, spreading mass neurosis. Chicken bleaching, power seeking, Brexit halitosis. Yeah. Hi, Liam. Why did the chicken cross the road? Because it saw a big cock on the other side which hadn't been chlorinated, huh? Hi, my name's Dave Bishop, the leader of the Elvis and the Yeti Himalayan Preservation Party, and this is my deputy leader, Maybelline. Maybelline, how do you feel about bonking Boris or Jacob Poshnob becoming Prime Minister? Well said.